Hi, this is Joel Mayer. Here is a floor made of recycled plastic bottle caps. Bottle caps come in all kinds of colors and sizes, so there is enough choice for everyone to get creative. I choose to use white caps to make the petals of the floor and a center cap of yellow color for the heart of the floor. Begin by evaluating how many caps you will need to properly surround the center cap. In my case, I needed 6 white caps. Glue the caps that represent the petals all around the cap at the center of the floor with hot glue. And there, your daisy flower is ready. For the stem, you can take a thin wooden dowel that you paint in green. For a large group, the cost of wooden dowels can be a challenge. Instead of using wooden dowels, use a regular sheet of paper and cut it in half lengthwise. Wrap the half sheet around a knitting needle, a pencil, or a wooden dowel. When you have formed a thin roll, glue all along the edge with white glue and let the glue dry. Paint the paper stem green and let the paint dry. Now, the stem of the flower is ready. Glue the flower on top of the stem with hot glue. For leaves, you can choose round green caps or other shapes. Glue the green caps you have chosen for the leaves on the side of the stem. Depending where you live, you can find caps of different shapes. I received the propeller-shaped caps from a friend in France. Don't forget to subscribe to our AnimaPlates YouTube channel and also click on the bell to be notified when we publish new videos. To access the downloadable document, go to the AnimaPlates website. See you soon!